They're back, clinging jellyfish. It's no bigger than a dime, but its sting can be deadly.
I do swim, so I'll keep a lookout.
Nearly invisible during the day, the invertebrates glow at night when it is most active. Professor Paul Bologna was out on the Shrewsbury River this week and found over 150 clinging jellyfish, a sign the extremely potent jellies may be here to stay.
They're an invasive species from the Pacific Ocean, and all of a sudden they magically showed up last year. So we're trying to understand where they came from.
Jellyfish usually die off by September, but Bologna says their team discovered small polyps seen here in this petri dish that cling to seagrass and survive harsh winters. Scientists say you don't have to be worried about going in the ocean. These little terrors prefer the calm waters of Back Bay areas like this.
That might put you in conflict if you're kayaking or paddleboarding and fall into them in these shallow areas where they might be located. So we recommend maybe wearing a skin or a wetsuit to kind of keep yourself well protected.
If stung, call 911 immediately. The toxic sting attacks your nervous system and immobilizes muscles, giving a Charlie horse sensation.
We're also interested in the venom. We're extremely interested in why this particular species is so dangerous compared to others. Clearly, that's in its DNA.
So far this season, the dangerous jellies have only been found in the Shrewsbury River. In Monmouth County, New Jersey, Meg Baker, CBS 2 News.
And the plan now is for the biologists to extract DNA to try to come up with an anti-venom medication to protect against stings.